We put hope on things of the earth, but there's always something new and improved, right? Tell me the newest and improved way to wash away your sins. There's none. It's Jesus. It's always been, and it's always because of the empty tomb.